My name is George Hippolyte, and I just got out of prison January 18th. I'm currently here at the halfway house, and my goal is to document my next 12 months of becoming successful. Success to me is getting a job, buying a car, just getting a place, becoming stable. If you can relate to that, leave a comment and let me know.